Okay. I think these are all dead. This place sucks. Wish me luck, guys. If I could cheese that one, I would love it. Come here, bitch. Now, the other part. fucking scary place. I hate this place so bad. Like super hardcore. This is another lever. Okay, all cleared around here, I think. Come here, bitch. You pussy. Bitch. Damn, I wanted to kill it with the protection of the gate, but it's not gonna happen, obviously. My fucking bad luck. Did I pull this lever? Top part, I think I have to kill the I mean, defeat, not kill. The plague doctor. All right, this is it. Let's see if I don't screw up this one. I think it's the other side, the lever that I need to jump. This one, yay!
So cool.
Right. Enter what? Is it? Oh, Jesus. All right, here we go. I never did this boss alone. It's gonna be my first. Let's see how bad it is. Okay, let's do this. Bring it on. Let's see. Sab. All right. I don't have any star stone with me here. So cool. And now the most difficult part, to get the Tsar Stone from that stupid golem. Like, he's so stupid strong. I don't know. But hey, I defeated this boss, so I'm proud. Let's see. How it goes. Yeah, the bosses here are kind of tough though, I'll give you that, but this one that I'm gonna face now, it's I think it's worse than the boss. It killed me many times. He's guarding a precious stone that I want, so I just hope he doesn't kill me. That's all I hope. I think it's this way. I think it's this room here. And I hope my buffs are still on, because if I lose my buffs, I'm screwed. I'm totally screwed. So. Yeah, the room is unlocked. So. Let's do this. Where are you, bitch? You're here. Wee, piece of cake. I'm so fucking proud of myself. It just took like 3 strikes. this sword golem, and the third stone is here. Ash armor. I'll take everything. And now I cannot move. Alright. Success. Thank you, Musab. Have a nice Sunday. Now the spire of light. Mm-hmm.